this position is a wonderful thing. Because now because of this position in him, you know what allows the king to, when King David sinned with Bathsheba? Under the law, he should have died.
Should have.
Why didn't he? Because he was the king. He had a position. Nobody other than God was higher than him. He had a position in the kingdom. We've got a position in the kingdom. We've got a place in his kingdom. Now we can come, like the book of Hebrews says, we can come boldly unto the throne of grace that we may obtain help and obtain mercy in a time of need when we was in a spiritually dead state. We didn't have no position in him. We didn't have no right to ask God for anything or to expect God to do anything for us. But now that we have our position in him, now that he has set us down in him, we can go. Not humble and say, oh, Jesus, please, please, the Lord says, Lord, I need your help. Amen, I need to come over this situation. I can go boldly up to the throne of grace. Hallelujah. And when I'm in trouble, hallelujah, I got somebody I can lean on. I got somebody I can talk to. Somebody, hallelujah, can you trust in people? People can beg it. It's good to trust in people. Take your paycheck and go down and cash it. It ain't mine. I ain't got no right to it. If I had my daddy's paycheck, I couldn't go cash it in his pocket, Jim, because it ain't mine. But now I've been employed. I've been given a job in the ministry of God. And I get a paycheck. And I've got the right to go to the bank and cash that paycheck. Amen. He daily loads us up with benefits. Amen. Now we have a right to talk about the mission that cash in the benefits. Hallelujah. We ain't got to go around and fill a bag and wore out claiming the devil's just beating us up. If we don't, because we have an understanding, we know that we can have victory through Jesus. That we can go through it. And then tell the devil, get on out of here. You ain't got no place in this household. You ain't got no place in this church. You ain't got no place in this relationship. Because he's got a place in me. Hallelujah. Go back. Woo! I feel good. Over their condition, we get blessed. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Got me a good car. Get down the car. Thank you, Jesus. Thank God I got me a car. That car will break down tomorrow.
That's right.
It'll break down tomorrow. Then where's your praise at? Come in.
My car is broken. I couldn't get to church.
I feel bad. Amen. You ain't got to feel bad. He was looking to the wrong thing. He was praying for the wrong thing. The our condition changes continually. But our position in Christ allows us to change our condition. Our position in Christ allows us, when that new car tears up, God will send somebody down the road and give you a ride. Our position in him says, when you run out of money, somebody will come down the road and give you a handful. Amen. I'm running out of money.